Greetings and welcome to the Introduction to Astronomy. One of the things that I like to do in each of my introductory astronomy classes is to begin the class with the astronomy picture of the day from the NASA website that is apod.nasa.gov/apod. And today's picture for December 22nd of 2021, well, it is titled Launch of the IXPE Observatory. So what do we see here? Well, this is showing the trail of a rocket launch. So as the rocket blasts off from Earth down towards the right hand side and then arcs up into space, as we can see the rocket traveling up and ahead. And this is one of the SpaceX rockets that is launched here. And in fact, one of their Falcon 9 rockets, which was taking up an astronomical payload. And that was a new telescope. And that was the Imaging X-ray Polarimetry Explorer. Now this is going to go up into space and orbit around the Earth, and we see here the launch of it, and that is going to study very high energy objects, and we can tell that from its name. It is X-rays that it is looking for. Now when we look at the electromagnetic spectrum, X-rays are among the highest energy forms of electromagnetic radiation. Electromagnetic radiation are all sorts of different types of light, visible light being one of those, and X-rays being another, and radio waves being an even different part of the spectrum. And all of those different parts have different energies. So X-rays are very high energy, with the highest energy being gamma rays, and then visible light kind of in the middle, and radio waves being very long wavelengths and very low energy off to the other end of the spectrum. So we use this to be able to study X-rays, and we will look at that, and it will tell us hopefully a little more about very energetic objects, things such as neutron stars and black holes that emit very high energies and need X-ray telescopes to be able to study them. And that's because they emit so much energy in the X-ray portion of the spectrum. Now that differs from, again, from ordinary visible light by being a much higher energy. So it helps us to get a more complete picture of the universe by being able to study objects at all different wavelengths and get that complete picture, look at all the different parts of it and put that together. So hopefully we will have better understandings of some of these very energetic objects over the coming years based on studies from the IXPE Observatory out in space. Now again, as we see the launch here, we see it and very nicely reflected down in the water below. So we can see that with the turbulence in the water kind of changing the pattern that we see and giving us a very squiggly pattern down towards the bottom as compared to the launch that we see where it's much smoother. But again, this was the launch of a SpaceX Falcon 9 rocket that lifted off from Florida, taking the IXPE Observatory out into space. So that was our picture of the day for December 22nd of 2021. It was titled Launch of the IXPE Observatory. We'll be back again tomorrow for the next picture. So until then, have a great day, everyone, and I will see you in class.